Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel, and a happy new year, happy 2023, and I hope you guys are having a great new year, and hopefully it's a great year for all of us. On the channel here, as my first video of 2023, I am bringing you a DCS video, as 2023 is, lately DCS is really one of the games, one of the two main games that I really like, along with Flight Simulator. And today I am basically going to take you guys up on one of my routine practice flights that I started doing, as I'm trying to join a DCS Virtual Naval Aviation Squadron, and you know, taking things a little bit more seriously, flying the F-18 Hornet. And so this is kind of one of the practices that I've been doing to get better. So essentially what I do is I'm here at Batumi, you know, a nice little sunrise going on, and I take off, go over to the carrier. I do some carrier ops to practice landings. And then there is a tanker overhead. I go out and then practice some air-to-air refueling. So I do usually, well, sometimes I listen to music while doing it. So today I'm going to give you guys the full experience and have also some music, some Top Gun tunes that I like to cycle around. Sometimes I get bored of it, I switch them off, and I might come back on and talk a little bit as I'm doing it. But most of it is just going to be either music or silent. So during the startup, I like to listen to all the sounds, so I'm just going to shut up, and then as we start rolling, we will probably turn the music on. So hope you guys enjoy, and yeah, well, let's get going.
Roll left, roll left. Flight controls. Flight controls. Thank you.
Marshal, 400. Marking MOPS 06248. Angels 7. State 5.0.
400. Letters weather is visibility 10 plus miles. scattered clouds at 8,000. Altimeter is 2993. Case 1 recovery expected DRC 353.
Altitude.
Before see me at 10.
Altitude.
Tower 400. Overhead Angels 5. State 5.0.
400. Tower, roger. DRC 353. Signal is Charlie.
400. See you at 10.
Update state, switch down.
400. State 5.0.
Flight controls.
Request repair.
Unable to comply.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, that
power. Flight control.
I like
your love, that's
part of the story. But you came along and you took me, honey. I took my mind, the sun is mine.
Goodness gracious, that power.
I'm not afraid to die.
tower.
Flight controls. Flight controls.
Mexico, 1-1. In field, 4-1. Request rejoin.
In field, 4-1. Mexico, 1-1. Proceed to pre-contact at 8,000 at 260.
Fuel low.
Ready, pre-contact.
Clear to contact.
Mexico, 1-1, passing waypoint 1 at 8,000. Mexico, 1-1, on station at bullseye 2-4-8-460 at 8,000. Abort rejoin. Mexico, 1-1. In field, 4-1. Request rejoin.
In field, 4-1. Texaco, 1-1. Proceed to pre-contact at 8,000. At 260. Pre-contact.
Mexico, 1-1, passing waypoint 1 at 8,000.
Confirmed.
Flight control.
Well, guys, 50 out of 75. I think that's my best run yet. As I said, I just started practicing these. I think this is the second or third time I'm doing this one. I don't know. I mean, feels good to have to. Yeah, I think that's one of my best ones. I think I started the group really, like, low. But it was literally one of my best best ones. And you saw the one before that was absolute garbage. And, yeah. The practice makes perfect, I guess. You just gotta keep doing it. And I don't know. I find it a bit therapeutic, to just put in some nice music and, you know, just fly an awesome jet in this awesome simulator, and try to just get better at something that is not super easy, you know, just super cool. So, like, I think I would probably go ahead and do a couple more here, but I don't want this video to be super long, so you guys get the gist of it. I think if you guys haven't tried this mission, it's I think it's called Belkin's mission. It's super awesome. It grades you on it. And it's very good to practice these case one recoveries. And just can't wait to get really better at it and then move on to like case threes and all the awesome night and poor weather stuff, right? So, let me try to pretend to park here. Hey, buddies. You guys like that one? Look at those F-18 E's or AFs, I guess, two-seaters. Super cool. Prowlers. I don't think they're on the carriers anymore. Replaced by the F-18s, and I got to put some good old F-35s on there. Guys, I will. I got some fuel in there. I got some air-to-air refueling going as well. That was pretty fun. The wake turbulence was crazy. Very hard to stay out of that wake turbulence. And then the tanker decided to just turn at the, you know, to a new waypoint that made make it easy. I think I have enough fuel for maybe one more trap here. Sure, I'll do one more. Oh, you know what? I'll just call it a day. That was a nice one. Nice to end on a good trap. And I'll probably do more tomorrow. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll see you in the next one. Oh, and if you have any comments or tips on my landings, or feel free to comment. I do read all the comments. And just one more note. I didn't do, obviously, any proper carrier procedures there. I just wanted to get to the initial real quick and repeat as many as possible. Alright, guys. Take care, and we'll see you in the next one.
Tell me up on your side. not for me, 'cause I need my freedom like I need my air.